Who makes up all the rules about the girls I want? Who tells them all to laugh? Who tells them all to talk about me? And I'm not sure what my purpose is for being here. Why do they always kick me in the groin when I come near? I'm not complaining, it just hurts after a bit. I don't know what I'm feeling, I'm just sick of seeing all those to blame and retarded frauds. Who ought to just sit back, is I'm not so relaxed.
Thinking about a girl. Fuck you!
Have a big hand for Iconoclasts.